Hi, my name is Vikas Namdeo and I work at Ansys as Lead Application Engineer. I'm passionate about AIML and I'm going to talk to you about thermal behavior of microchips. Esteemed members of the audience, allow me to explore the topic concerning the challenges faced by the engineering community, specifically in the domain of microchip design. Furthermore, I will introduce a cutting-edge AI-powered approach that has been devised to tackle these obstacles effectively. Throughout this discourse, we will explore the objectives of integrating the innovative solution offered by the artificial intelligence and the advantages of employing this AI system. First, let us discuss the engineering goals. As you all know, chip design is a complex process that requires a significant amount of time and resources. One of the major challenges in this field is to find a quick and easy-to-use approach for rapid chip design exploration. The existing approach is slow due to its dependence on domain discretization and number of elements. Additionally, limited scalability poses a problem as a slight increase in problem size can significantly increase simulation time. Lastly, efficiently representing power map, spatial distribution, uncertainty, and variation in chip design parameters such as die size and SDC can be both challenging and time-consuming. Now, let us move on to the solution. By utilizing accurate final element simulation results, an AI model was created based on over 2000 plus diverse chip thermal simulation datasets. This model, called SimAI, quickly predicts temperature maps for new input power maps within a minute. Moreover, it delivers a temperature difference of less than 0.5% when compared to the conventional MAPTL simulation while accurately pinpointing critical locations. Finally, let us discuss the benefit of this AI-driven solution. With SimAI, we can achieve a quick evaluation of on-chip thermal solutions, which is approximately 20 times faster than conventional simulation techniques. This approach helps expedite various system scenarios and enables the consistent prediction of temperature maps across design alterations, making it 20 to 80 times faster. It also eliminates the need for tedious adaptive body meshing tasks and ultimately expedites the development lifecycle of the next generation of chip design. In conclusion, the AI-driven SimAI model has altered the field of chip design by providing a faster, more efficient and accurate method for predicting temperature maps and exploring chip design possibilities. With its numerous benefits, SimAI is poised to become the new standard in the industry, paving the way for the next generation of advanced chip designs. Thank you for your attention.